First of all, we were waiting for this. The prosecutor was already the last week very clear on that this would happen. I think also that the indictment follows the line that the prosecutor has presented. So in that way, it is no surprise. But on the other hand, Rakim Meyers, he feels that he acted in self-defense. He is claiming that he is innocent. And in that perspective, he, of course, is very sad, even if you know. And I'm, of course, sorry that, I mean, he needs to suffer through all of this. Yes.
Has Mr. Trump's tweet and has this been known to him, that he knows the support that he's getting back home from this? Have you told him about Mr. Trump or the US President?
There's been a lot of support from a lot of different people, and Rakim Meyers is, of course, very thankful for everybody that has reached out.
Specifically Mr. Trump?
For everyone. Like I said many times, he is, of course, marked. It's hard for me to... It's hard to describe, but if you use one's imagination and feel and think about what the situation is to, A, sit in a jail when you have a feeling that you're absolutely innocent, being incarcerated, being in isolation most hours of the day, and also living under the dark cloud of this process and what would it bring. It's been a very hard time for him.
And do you buy into this idea that he's been singled out?
No. I think that we have not a racist society here. I think that my last name is a living proof that anyone can make it here. And I don't see that angle at all.